You know, I've always wondered, if aliens are so advanced that they could travel millions of light years across the galaxy, how come it seems like they have trouble sticking the landing?